sell all their gear at like freaking Nordstrom and stuff, man.
I remember when they first started